That's on me, baby. Yeah, you can snooze if you wanna, but not on me, baby. And no, I ain't taking no losses. Yeah, I got heat, baby. No, I don't know nothing about those. No, I don't sleep, baby. You niggas ain't guessing me, nigga. Yeah, I'm on E, baby. Got all designer on me. That's on me, baby. That's on me, baby. That's on me, baby. These niggas be lying on me. That's on me, baby. 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 Keep that item on me. Yeah, that's on me, baby. That's on me, baby. That's on me, baby. You know it ain't guessing me, nigga.
Please make sure you comment, like, and subscribe on this video. Today's video is the predicting the 2018 Milwaukee Bucks season. Last year it was a down season. It was a disappointing season for the Milwaukee Bucks. Giannis is a stud. He's an all-star. He's a superstar, no doubt about it. But he hasn't won nothing since he got in the league. Ever since he got in the league, he's been first round or not. He never made it towards the second round, and that needs to change. I mean, only thing was stopping him from being great and a legend is his jump shot. He doesn't have a consistent jump shot. He doesn't have a three-pointer to his game. Everything else he got, dribble the ball like a guard. He can get to the basket with ease, dunk on people. When Giannis is the type of guy, if you have a track team, he can do a triple jump. He can do a long jump for you, and he'll win state. That's how athletic Giannis is. Giannis is the Milwaukee Bucks franchise. Chris Middleton had a great season. 20 points per game, a second score to Giannis. I like his game. Big, tall, 6'8 guard, can shoot, can dribble the basketball, can shoot up, create his own shot. I like Chris Middleton. I think he's going to have a good season. Malcolm Brogdon, I think he's going to bounce back this season. Matthew Dellavedova, he's bomb. He's a bomb. Henson, he's a bomb. They need Jay Wilson a lot this season, or he might be in the G League. He might not be playing it again. Jason Terry needs to keep coaching. I think Milwaukee is going to have a good season. I think just because the boogeyman gone out of the East, and I think I'm expecting them to move up a little more in the standings because it was a disappointing year last year. They couldn't stop anybody on defense, first of all. Then their offense was shut down because everybody would key on Giannis. Rashard Vaughn was traded last year. It's just a lot of problems. That was they fired Jason Kidd the middle of last year because they Bucks came in that season with high expectations, and then they just didn't do what they supposed to do. They just weren't the same defensive team. They rarely could score on offense. So they end up firing Jason Kidd. Jabari Parker had two ACL injuries, two back-to-back years. He's with Chicago now. He's been disappointing so far. I expect the Bucks to have a great season. I expect them to have a rejuvenated season. I expect them to be a fifth seed this year. I really do. I think they're going to be better this year. Just because the East got more weak, I think Cleveland is going to fall out this year. I think the Bucks should move up in the standings, be between 4th and 5th this year. I got them winning between 50 through 52 games this year. I think Giannis will be the all-star that he is. I think Middleton will step his game up a lot. I think Tony Snell should be a good 3-and-D player. He played good last year. I think Dante DiVincenzo, one of my favorite guards in college, he's going to contribute. He's going to contribute right away off the bench. Malcolm Brogdon is going to have a good year. And I'm looking forward. And Sterling Brown is going to get some good minutes this year. You know Henson is going to get some minutes, but I don't like his game. I don't like how he plays. But I think Milwaukee is going to have a good season. I got them winning between 50 through 52 games. I think I'm predicting them. I think they will be a a fifth seed in the Eastern Conference. I think their ceiling is they got to get to the second round. They have to get to the second round of the playoffs. I think that's their ceiling is to the second round of the playoffs. So give me a comment, like, and subscribe on the video on what y'all going to think about the Milwaukee Bucks. I got them in a fifth seed this year, winning 50 to 52 games. So thank you, guys. Comment, like, and subscribe. Thank you.